All right, morning y'all. Another day out here on Clark's Hill. We beat the sun out this morning, so that's good. Don't really know what the plan is for today. We're gonna run around, just look around, fish some areas I haven't fished in a long time. So I don't know, we'll see. Hopefully be a fun day, and stay tuned.
He's a keeper. If he is, it's gonna be barely.
Thank you.
running away with this shaky head. Cold tag before. So, about a pound and a half. Kind of thin. Fish. Whew. I was beginning to wonder, honestly. Alright, so I had 1.7. This one is 3.2. Real pretty fish.
Get over here.
Puts me up to 5.12, little guy.
Okay. What the heck? I swear I had a bite. Another good one. And he bumped it too. Oh, there went my worm tail. Probably close to 3. Solid one. Junk. Yeah. Oh, nuts. Whew. That dude freaking thumped that worm. Surprised I still have my worm. Glad I have the chest cam on. I wouldn't have caught that with just the regular. Big old black gar. Yowza. Gertrude there for a second. He ain't very big, but he thinks he's big. Golly, this dude is freaking all jacked up on Mountain Dew. I mean, what? What are you doing, buddy? Oh, you're a spot. That's what you are. I was gonna say, he is not acting like a largemouth. I'm pretty sure he's a spot. Oh yeah, that's a spot. Spots ain't supposed to be all the way up here. Interesting. Looks like a largemouth up here. Let him live another day. Oh, he got my daggum weight. Y'all, been another hot day out here on Clark's Hill. Had about 10 pounds, caught, well, only five keepers, I think. Missed one or two, but that's how it goes. As you saw, most of them were caught. In fact, all of them were caught flipping. I caught a couple shorts today on kind of schooling stuff early this morning, but I think I wasted a lot of time doing that. So it is what it is. You live and you learn. Getting off the water kind of early today. I would usually stay out a couple more hours, but had a long week at work. I fished yesterday. So, you know, time to go home, rest, hang out with Caitlin, scout and ranger, and just kind of chill and wind the weekend down before heading back to work tomorrow. So thank y'all again for tuning in. I really do love making these videos. I hope my passion for bass fishing shines through. I hope y'all learn something. Hope you enjoy it, because I sure do. And stay tuned. Got some big stuff happening this week and the next couple of weeks. So I'm really looking forward to that. And you know, we'll see where we go from here. So y'all keep chasing them.